Here we have a very interesting old German viola by Berthold Specht, 1946. The body of this viola is very voluminous. It has a sound post height of 7.1 centimeters, which is the highest I've ever seen. The scroll is interesting, carved in a triangle way, and in our workshop it received a new setup with newly fitted elder ebony pics, new ebony chin rest, new ebony tailpiece, a new sound post and new strings.